Maram. Look, Tanda, I'm going to keep this very simple. Do you really think my father's going to allow you to raise his child? No, my pet, you don't understand, okay? Don't force Tanda to have sex with
you. Oh, just stop it. Stop it. I stayed in that house for as long as I could so that I could be closer to you. I stand by my choice.
Look, I can't watch you make the biggest mistake.
Don't! Don't, Linda! You are just like your father. You think that you know what's best for everyone. You just go, please. Go!
Usamilela.
Hamba. Hello, my friend.